Isebenzi ezilishumi nantathu ze-SABC zihlinzeke ngencwadi eyizazisa ukuthi seyiqoshiwe kule nkampani. Umsakazeli womphakathi uthi zaqokwa ngendlela engafanele futhi engekho emthethweni. Ziyingxenye yezisebenzi eyingamashumi amabili nesikhombisa i-SABC eyanikela enkantolo yezeyisebenzi ifuna kubukezwe ukuqokwa kwazo ngasekuqaleni kwalo nyaka. Inkantolo yasichitha lesicelo. IBhemawu ithi umyalelo wenkantolo yezeyisebenzi wokuthi kufanele kubanjwe isigcawu sokuqondiswa igwegwe awuzange ulandelwe.
The SABC opted for the worst kind of conduct that one can expect from any employer, and that is to fire people without a hearing, without having them given an opportunity, not by letter explaining why their contract should not be honored, but firing them almost like dogs.
Enye inyunyana iCWU inombono ofanayo.
We are baffled about the SABC malicious approach to this matter. To us it's a witch hunt. To us it's pure trying to get rid of workers as fast as possible.
Kepha kungani kuxoshwa izisebenzi esikhundleni sabantu abathatha izinqumo?
There are still human resources managers that is employed by the SABC as we speak who signed those letters. Nothing has happened to them.
Our view is that all those workers must be reinstated, and those who are irregular appointed, if it's found to be, let them be placed back where they were working in terms of their position. That's our position.
Umbiko omvikeli womphakathi wawunencomo eyifanayo ngalolu daba. I-SABC yona yenqabile ukuphawula iqoshwa ngekhamera, kepha yakhipha isitatimende. Kuso ithi leyisebenzi zahlomula ohlelweni olwancisha ezinye izisebenzi ithuba lokuncintisana kule ikhundla futhi yabona kufanele ukuthi ithathe inyathelo zokuqeda le ndlela yokwenza izinto. Kepha inyunyana zithi angeke zikuvumele lokhu.
Within the next 30 days we should be at the CCMA with conciliation, and of course if the SABC persists with its attitude then the matter will go on arbitration.
We are saying to workers of SABC, it's time to unite now and fight so hard that at some point we need to call a complete blackout at SABC. Workers must tools down, all of them, up until the management sober up.
I-SABC ithi icala lequlu leyisebenzi lesibili lizophothulwa ngaphambi kokuphela kwalo nyaka.